for a few short hours. Also overseas, Yemen says its forces have killed the second in command of Al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula. That's the terrorist affiliate that was behind the failed attempt to bring down an American plane near Detroit on Christmas 2009. Our national security contributor, Fran Townsend, tells us what the death of Saeed Al-Shihri means.
Look, he's one of the leaders of Al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula. The major bomb maker, best we can tell, is still out there. But this will really, after Anwar al-Awlaki, Al-Shihri is probably one of the next most important individuals in that group. And so it really does undermine the leadership of that group.
A Yemeni government source says officials are waiting for DNA confirmation on Al-Shihri.